Hi, I'm Caroline Newton. I am a teacher and coordinator of the course. This faculty, also known as BK City, is a living laboratory and an international workplace where students, teachers, and researchers work together to better understand urban problems and their solutions in a collaborative and a creative environment. During this course, Rethink the City, New Approaches to Local and Global Challenges, you will not only be able to see what it is like to take a course with TU Delft, but you will also have the chance to engage with students, professionals and researchers from different backgrounds and disciplines from around the globe. It is an unique opportunity for you to learn from our team, but also for us to learn from you.
Hello, my name is Roberto Rocco. I'm one of the teachers in this course. In recent years, the Global South has become the front line of the urban agenda. The rapid urbanization processes and the complexity of the urban environment in Latin America, Asia, and Africa demand alternative solutions that go beyond traditional strategies and urban policies. This MOOC was born in 2017 and is the result of collective action of our PhD candidates from our faculty who wanted to bring more attention to the urban challenges in the context of the Global South. The purpose of the course is to progressively build up a critical perspective about urban challenges in the Global South. Rethink the City has involved students from 160 countries and 42 lecturers with 20 different nationalities. Because the course is free and online, students from all around the world can join. This unique platform enables true global exchange of experiences and learning from contexts other than our own.
We are part of an international team of researchers who have built the content of the course together. We have gathered talented researchers and practitioners from different backgrounds to expose their work and provide insightful discussions on three key topics: spatial justice, housing provision and management, and sustainability transitions. Our objective is to challenge traditional approaches with alternative theories, interesting cases, studies, and creative solutions. We hope you will enjoy the course. We are looking forward to meeting you on the forum. Let's start to rethink the city.